seeing him running the back. What's going on back there?
I'm looking at, like, some sort of, like, problem going on down there. There's a bunch of cars.
Call it.
Air One.
Back here.
Air One, hold one. Control one, Bravo, 166.
Yeah,
Is that shooting?
Stand by. 10-4, Air One, go ahead.
Air One, we're seeing something really weird going down at the Up and Adam. There is a motorcycle fleeing right now.
They just stole a car, looks like.
Looks like they just stole a vehicle. The bike is heading towards the... Now he's going down a back alley near the movie theater, an area like that. But we were witnessing a lot of hectic over here at the Up and Adam. Can we get a unit over here just to check out what's going on?
10-4, I need one unit in the vicinity of the Up and Adam to respond to a vehicle check.
All right, who do you got eyes on?
911.
911, go ahead.
I have a call reporting a two bikes, both white males assaulting them, him and his vehicle at the Up and Adam.
No, I don't see it.
Drove off. It's gonna go be down a black bike.
Oh, there's the bike. There's the bike.
Mary 26 dispatch.
Is that him right there? Yep.
Mary 26, you're clear for attach.
Oh. Okay. 10-4.
Control Bravo
6, go ahead and attach to that call. I've
made. Advised you and your 10-12 clear for attach.
Be advised, I just saw one in the vicinity of the Up and Adam. It's going to be a black bike. This time I'm going to be looking for it in the area.
5-4 priority, right, so we have it.
Location.
It's going to be right here at the Up and Adam, making a right-hand turn, going up towards the hills. He just took a right at the... going towards the 24-7 and the road that comes up from the bank. You continue down that road.
Clear.
Is that the black or green?
Follow.
No, we got the green one too.
We also have the green one over here, Air One.
Go straight.
From where I saw, he was going up towards that area. I don't know where he was. It's a black Nagasaki bike.
10-4, copy.
911. We have the caller calling back. He's reporting shots fired on his vehicle in the Up and Adam parking lot. Suspects continue to drive back and forth.
10-4. I need two units in the vicinity of Up and Adam to go respond and make contact with the caller.
Alright, where do you want me to go?
Area 16.
Control here. Go around the area.
Area 16.
Can you respond to that, please? It's going to be at the Up and Adam. You need to make contact with a vehicle supposedly being assaulted.
10-4, Mary 6 will be around.
10-4, let's go 3, please. All units, be advised, Signal 100 is in effect at this time. Control Air 1.
Go ahead, Air 1.
Can I get an update on the, is it a 1080 right now?
It was not a 1080, but we are in the area searching for a black Nagasaki, looks like a sports bike. I could not get the description of who was riding it, but, last seen in the area of the maze. Right,
we might just have to,
We're right now in tracking mode, trying to find him.
That black car just pulled out of Up and Adam. I'm gonna stick with him for a minute if you want.
No longer in effect. 143, go ahead.
There it is.
Myself, there it is. Bravo 31 have that vehicle.
Where?
Right there, black vehicle going down that fucking online road. Going foot right behind him.
Lost eyes at this time, we have the black motorcycle.
Well, we got the motorcycle.
Location.
Go for 26.
If you could just head over to the 20 that Bravo 31 called, they believe they have that black Nagasaki.
Can you repeat 20, please?
Yes, sir. It's going to be in the area of the Vinewood Bowl.
Shit. Right there. See that black car just pushing
10-4, 1087 with my 10-12.
Bravo 31 priority, we got eyes. He's going to be heading down towards, down off the Vinewood. It's going to be a black bite. He's blacked out. He's making a right turn towards Vinewood.
I got him.
Where do you want
to go? 143, call it.
Everyone has him. He's going to be coming back towards the road with the big TV, now heading towards the Vinewood Police Station. Now he just made a right-hand turn going up towards, back towards the maze bank.
10-4.
Right.
100 isn't at this time. Control Air 1.
Go for Air 1.
We have sufficient units. Are you requiring additionals?
From what I could see from down there, they have one Mary unit on it, and I believe another Vic unit on it.
We going the right way still?
We've lost eyes at this point. I'm unaware where we're going.
Air 1.
He was going
straight.
him. It's really fucking hard to talk
to him. 26-24, I lost you. Where are you?
24, I'm up, heading in the hills. I've lost eyes on the bike. It's cruising.
I'm on a route around the block.
10-4.
Head up towards the hills. Up towards the hills.
Oh, there's a bike going up the hill. There's a bike going up the hill.
That's a Mary unit. Those two bikes right there are Mary units.
You can go ahead.
No, there's a solo one up here.
I get the 1073 on the interaction with the victim.
Car's just wiped out.
I'm beat advised. I just got on scene trying to assess what's going on.
10-4, if you do want to let the victim know, officers are going in and out with the suspect vehicle.
That's too fucking fast for people to catch. Like, goddamn.
That's why they're doing
it. And then the last, sorry, I couldn't hear you.
Yeah, if you do want to let the victim know, be advised. Officers have made in and out contact with that vehicle.
I'll head back towards up and Adam, see if they return to scene. Or the,
we get some information run on the victim. I don't know if you've been given that yet.
Yep. Negative. All I got was white males, and I believe those are the suspect descriptions from the 911.
I gotta go get some more paperwork.
Bravo 31, we got him at residence just on one of the roads in the hills. 10-1, Civs. Up to Civs.
10-4.
White vehicle in front of the movie theater.
Turning back. If you can turn back around towards the movie theater and the bank, do you see a vehicle on its roof right there at the intersection?
In the intersection?
Not in the intersection, but he's on Starwalk going... Like, yeah, he's on the actual Starwalk. If you see him, I don't know what the hell is going on down there.
Stand by one.
No, he's in the road. In the road. Do they see it?
Mary 16 Air 1, we got eyes. Mary 16 Control, show us out with a upside down vehicle.
Go ahead and... Go around the building.
I'm going.
Are you going to be initiating code 5?
Negative at this time. It looks like it's going to be a 1080, 10-4. 1080 in progress, heading northbound toward the Vinewood Bowl. High rates of speed.
Got him.
10-4, control.
You got eyes? Yep.
Air 1, we have it.
10-4, go ahead.
He's going to be coming down towards the bowl right now, making a right-hand turn going towards US Route 13.
10-4.
At the intersection now, right before US Route 13, making him right back towards the city.
10-4.
Mary 26 dispatched, requesting two additional 32s as well as a supervisor if available.
10-4. Control Bravo 31.
31 go.
You back 10-8 from the engine troubles.
You got
10-4,
eyes on?
I had eyes, but we're regaining eyes.
Yeah, I got him.
Would you like us to continue to attach?
Right on this road.
Yes, please.
You got him.
Yep, I see him. 10-4,
air control, update to 20.
Taking a left. Negative.
Air, he's on the highway. He's going now on to the 2, I believe. Going out towards the Great Eastern Highway.
There he is.
Clear.
He is flying.
Flying down the highway, high rates of speed. We're with
you advise the 2, correct?
There's only one. Occupy times, I think, 2.
I don't know, the 2 freeway?
The 2 freeway going back to down towards the Great Eastern Highway, the one that leads to Vespucci.
Clear.
We can hardly keep up.
Under an effect, control, calling 5, Delta 1.
We're going to lose him in the tunnel. Going to have to go... He's cutting opposite lanes of traffic.
5 Delta 117. Control 1 Bravo 143.
Watch for him to come out. Watch for him to come out. Tell him we lost him in the tunnel.
Attached to a 1080 in progress, please.
Be advised, I'm 1012 with 31.
Air 1 Control, he's back out towards the Del Perro Beach. He's alone now.
Do you have him?
Yeah, he's right there.
He stopped. That's him stopped.
Disagree.
No. Right underneath the bridge.
Bravo 31, direct to Air 1.
Go ahead.
You guys are by the beach, correct?
He was back near the beach. He came out on the opposite lanes of traffic, and he went underneath the road that leads to the pier, and I lost eyes.
10-4, I'm going to be 23 within the vicinity. I see a Mary unit. That's all I see.
Yeah, that's all I can count right now.
Somebody's running through the parking lot.
You went under the pier?
Mary 16, shots fired on Vinewood Boulevard. Sniper from the rooftop. Looks like he fell off the building.
10-4.
Yeah, Mary unit, he went up towards more where it comes out, like where you can exit from the highway.
Beat by 16, I got eyes on a shooter.
It's on 4, control Air 1.
Air 1, go ahead.
Yeah, it's Air 1 and all the other units on scene. Is that still going to be considered an active priority, or have you guys lost
yes.
completely? I don't know where he is, but I wouldn't really call it a non-active as of right now. We're still in tracking mode.
I'll end up in 20.
Mary 6 control, we're going on Vinewood Boulevard again, westbound.
10-4, bro, 166, did you copy?
10-4, in row.
Down to Vinewood.
Back, left, still back
one, Tom, 24.
Sorry, 24.
Back left, still.
Are you already attached to that?
Still. This is Vinewood Boulevard, 10-4,
I'm attempting to catch up now.
I'm going.
Mary 2-6 is same traffic.
Yep, 10-4.
Air 1, we are coming up on it, we have eyes now.
That's clear for Air 1.
Mary 2-6, it's in a black sedan right now, right? Correction?
Affirm, it's the one right in front of me.
10-4, we got it.
Can we get an updated one?
It's still gonna be down. I would go ahead
yeah,
and take it.
Down towards, yeah, it's gonna be down towards Michael's house now. It's still continuing high rates of speed.
I bet you.
Up on the, coming up on the golf course now. Going right, going up towards the hills now.
Mary 16 control, I'm gonna need TSU or some other units to perform pit up here.
Yeah, 10-4.
Bravo 31's in route, we're around the corner. Mary 25, same traffic.
Units, you have to come up whenever you come up on the intersection, make a right hand turn.
So you're on the left
now
or right?
He's now going back towards.
Eyes on.
Yep, you have it.
31 secondary.
10-4. Control Mary 16.
Do you want us to pass?
I need.
He's now coming 16. Up.
Struck an officer. Officer down.
10-4, if I can get a unit to call off, stick with the officer.
He's just 10-50. Just 10-50.
Calling highest ranking in pursuit.
Mary 16, go.
Yeah, be advised, set your discretion for call off.
10-4, lost eyes at this time. I'm trying to see
him.
We have him. He's on Hillcrest.
Right under us.
Hillcrest Road, and I believe it's going to be Milton Road.
Looks like he ran into the house.
Hillcrest and Normandy Drive.
Tell him to respond. We're right underneath there.
Until units can attach.
10-4, we got him. He's going to be inside of the house right here at the corner.
He's coming back out, it looks like. How much you want to bet Polecat's going to be loving this footage, though?
166.
From a helicopter.
Can we get a 10-20 on that?
Bank more forward, I can't see.
Call it.
Go ahead. He's gonna be at Hillcrest Road. Whoever's coming down the hill right now.
In the Explorer?
In the Explorer, yeah, that's gonna be you. Yeah. He's gonna be, when you come back around this bend, he's gonna be at that corner, whoever the mayor unit is right there. Oh. That's the house right there.
Yes, right there. He's right to the right of him.
There's one right here. With the red roof. Yep. No. Keep going. The one at the actual intersection. Right there.
Okay, clear.
With palm trees in the front yard.
With the palm trees surrounding it.
Clear.
It's gonna be this one right here on the corner.
To his right. To the right of his vehicle.
Over here.
Alright, do you see where he went? I know he didn't leave.
Yeah, he did not leave the area.
Mary 2-6, still officer down.
10-4, that's clear for officer down. Can I get an updated 20, please?
Vinewood Hills, no idea what
we'll
the
try to go around
are.
The back. We'll try to
send
go back.
Control to engine one.
Go ahead.
Be advised, squad one's gonna be marked 10-6. Can I get the two of you to respond to an officer down, please?
Be advised, Foxtrot 115 is gonna be squad one. Can I get a 20 on that officer down?
10-4, Mary 26, can you communicate the 20, please?
I will be giving rough estimates here. Just the street straight up from Tequila Laws.
10-4, squad 1's en route. Inch 1, can you respond as well?
10-4.
Air 1, 2 units on the ground. Your reference for this is going to be 2011. That's the house. The house, actually, we can just hover right over it.
He's in the driveway, he's in the driveway.
He's in the driveway now. He's
coming
back
out.
Black car.
He's taking off in a vehicle.
Yeah, black four-door sedan again. coming back around. This loops back around. No, it does not. Never mind. Disregard. Keep going. He's still going around that hill.
We're on him.
We're on him.
This is going to be a long pursuit.
10-4 got ice. Oh, he just 10-50'd.
Yeah, he just 10-50'd hard. He's on the side now. He's now battle on foot. Black, I believe it's an African-American male. Black shirt and blue jeans from what I can tell.
Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Put your hands up. Put them up. Put them up. 10-1-3.